Hello, I am Freesia and this is my show reel. Welcome to the virtual world of events. Know, I have been part of the ABC Day celebrations previously, and I will never forget that wonderful experience of hosting in Jaipur as well as Dubai. But today, ladies and gentlemen, it's extra special. Never before in the history of ABC Day have we had such an attendance. Today we have more than 15,000 employees and their families joining us virtually to celebrate ABC Day from more than 500 cities across India. You know, it's so true what you just said. Human beings, we are so resilient. And we also know that anytime there is a fall, there has to be a rise that is with it.
So moving on, our next nominee, वो है जिनकी दोस्ती इतनी पक्की थी कि उनका गोवा जाने का प्लान सिर्फ एक व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप नहीं रहा, वो लोग एक्चुअली गोवा गए। इसके लिए कितनी भी हो, बस बोलो।
All is well.
I'm talking about the International Advertising Association and the Global Advertising Lawyers Alliance. May I please request Ms. Dagmara Schulz, IAA Managing Director, to say a few words. Over to you.
And watch us now. It's here to unite all women. Women of every race, every size, every age. And together we women are putting together this rallying cry because we want to create our own space. We are making our moves. We're demanding attention. We're challenging conventions. And I think I can speak for a lot of women out there. We're expressing ourselves freely in movement as well as in style. Oh.
You know, when I sit and I think about it, we've had Sophie Chong. She was absolutely gorgeous with her music, and I'll never forget how everyone came together and we were all dancing. We had Amit Tandon, who was entertaining everybody with his stand-up comedy. We had Anshika, who came and did those most beautiful yoga poses for everyone. Saranj, who had come and he was showing us how to cook and make those amazing, delicious dishes. And today, we're taking you into a totally different world.
One of the most glamorous and extravagant film festivals. Can you feel the energy? They entertain us. They inspire us. And most importantly, they give us another opportunity to spend time with our family, friends and loved ones. They are, like black and white, truly made for sharing.
You, Freesia, you're doing such a wonderful job and handling this show. So it's so aplomb. So congratulations. Well done.
Welcome to the Cannes Film Festival. It was around then that the British wanted to do business with the Chinese for the top two commodities of that time. They wanted some tough men who could deal with the likes of pirates and drug dealers. And that is how the Parsis came in favor with the Goras. I personally knew the meaning of LGBTQ. And I'm sure, as you already know, a lot more alphabets have been added to this acronym. In fact, now multiple versions of the acronym also exist, depending on where you look. I did not know all the alphabets and what they meant. So I decided to put in a little bit of research, and this is what I've learned.